The program that I've been working on here with the students is something called the City Car Simulation, which involves having the students create a prototype of a futuristic motor car, which includes things like sonar sensors and touch sensors and so on, which is basically a self-parking city car.
I really like the teaching format. It's hands-on, it's interactive, and it's not just sitting there and listening to the professor, but interacting and discussing and different kinds of teaching, like working in a group together.
A very important ingredient of the R&D module is to make sure that people don't only learn the theory, but they also have a chance to do a simulation and therefore can practice and work in small teams in the way that they might do in the real world.
Let's see it working. This is what we call searching for available parking, okay? This is the search availability. You have the warning lights, the warning sound, you have the signal. No go, it's a full trick. Let's see public parking in garage number B. It's free. We park there. You see? This is easy. This is how it's supposed to be done. And we're going to show you what would happen if we have a little kid playing there.
We had the opportunity to work with many people from different countries, and this provided us a different way of thinking and different way of approach to real life problems.
It's the perfect and detailed simulation that NIT takes to bring the real world into the classroom, having hands-on problems with the stress that you can find in every work environment. That plus the theoretical part makes a great combination.